Football has brought a new ray of hope to Akello Patricia, who plays as a number 7 for Queen Lioness FC in Nwoya District. The 19-year-old dropped out of school in 2020 when she was in senior 3. She resorted to playing football while fending for her daily needs as a tailor in Anaka Town Council.
The game was very good and I want to join the national team. I will be proud of it. You know what? The problem is was my mother cannot afford to want to pay me because I'm an orphan. That's why I stopped schooling, so that's why I prefer tailoring. Yeah. And I stopped in senior 3.
Together with again Wrought Irene, who scored a hat-trick, Akello Patricia electrified the people of Nwoya as she scored 2 goals against Stallion City FC during the launch of the Female Football Mini League in Nwoya District.
That's through football, you cannot waste time to go and do other things which will spoil your future, but we will aim higher. And right now, as I talk, people are getting free scholarships through football. Thank you so much for your support.
Women football is now raising hope among the people of Nwoya, who have believed that this could be an escape route from poverty.
I really like how these women are playing. I'm seeing them, their future is really very bright. Like, they are playing almost like women, like men. So I'm very proud of them. This is really football.
It has given us initiative to also develop female team, where I think if they promote this, we shall have the best female team in the country.
And the people have decided to support women football as much as they would support men playing football.
This is how we can restore peace in our area, because we can forget what happened here. We can be meeting each other from various parts of the district.
Most of these female footballers in Nwoya District have drawn their inspiration from the just concluded Women Football World Cup that was won by Spain after beating England 1-0 in Australia.
Those days in Uganda, they don't support girls in football, but nowadays they are supporting girls in football.
However, despite the growing popularity of the game, some believe that a lot more needs to be done, an investment in women football in terms of training gear, personnel and welfare.
Whoever may be willing to help us, the door is open. We are doing our training, we are existing in Nwoya District.
The launch of the Nwoya Female Football Mini League registered 8 teams that are supported by the Total Energies EP Uganda. The launch also attracted 16 male teams that will compete under the Nwoya Football Mini League. The league will conclude on the 9th of September in Anaka Town Council in Nwoya District.
When the league started for women, we have 8 teams already. I see us next year having 16 like for the men. So women football is coming up. It also helps the girls stay in school.
I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Nwoya District.